Hey everybody, thanks for watching. I got my 5 ounce ATB, America the Beautiful, brilliant uncirculated coin from Provident Metals. I ordered it on a pre-sale when they first came out. I think it was about a month ago. So silver price was a little bit lower at the time, and I thought it might increase when I ordered it, so I decided to go ahead and do it. But you know, I didn't save that much. But anyway, it came in a capsule, so do know that if you order from Provident, that it will come in a capsule. Just read the description. I ordered a capsule before I realized a couple of days later. I went to check my order and I was reading the description again and saw that it came in a capsule. But that's okay. Capsules are always kind of good to have in case they crack or get scratched or anything. But anyway, this is Frederick Douglass. Very good depiction of him. I do like this coin. It's one of my favorite coins of this year. And they did a good job. You know, you can see the wrinkle lines on his forehead, the texture in his afro, in his hair, his beard. You know, U.S. Mint really does a good job. Good detail in the hands. There's the artist initials. There's the artist initials. He's depicted sitting at his writing desk in front of his estate, located in the District of Columbia. You all get detail in his estate there in the background. Frederick Douglass is a well-known orator against slavery. He was educated himself as a slave. He was born into slavery, and an educated slave at that time was illegal. So just his just him having knowledge and experience, not knowledge and experience, knowledge and being educated was already a crime. And so I believe at the age of 14 he was also educating other slaves. He attempted escape at the age of 17, I believe, and his plans were caught, were found out, and he was arrested. And 3 years later, he finally made a successful escape and declared himself a free man. Very good history behind Frederick Douglass, spelled with two S's. Real good coin. I do plan on ordering the P version. And of course, you know, Washington is on the front with a face value of 1/4, which is kind of funny. But anyway, really good coin. I really did like it. I might order another one. I don't know, depending on how much money I have. I've got a lot of things going on this year, so my silver purchasing may diminish a little bit. But anyway, I got that in. Provident Metals, I'm glad to hear that they're going to be around after things that are going on with Elemental Mint. Thanks to Salivate Metal for all the information that he's putting out on them. And I do really like Provident Metals. They offer veteran and active military discounts. You just gotta email them. You have to make your orders by phone, and you get the multiple quantity price for any quantity that you order. So you know, it's good on some things, it's not good on others. Maybe premium coins. I like to get a lot of my gold from them because I get the any quantity price. I can order any quantity and get the multiple quantity price. You do have to call by phone, but that's not a problem. Phone calls go real quickly. Provident Metals, I'm glad they're going to still be around. And I also ordered from Monarch Precious Metals these intricate skulls. And I really do like these. I think Gage Silver, I think, did some of these. His was kind of rainbow colored. If you go to the Monarch Metals website, they do have two different varieties. Mine are gray. I didn't catch that until after I ordered it. I didn't want one of the kind of rainbow colored ones, and I probably should have indicated that in my order. I don't know if they could have fulfilled that. But I thought these were pretty cool. I've been looking at them for a while, and I saw his video on them, And he initially said he didn't think he liked them, but after he looked at them for a while, he thought they were pretty neat. And I do too. Really good detail in them. I like the fact that they're already kind of colored, because a lot of the items that they have on their site show the contrast, but they do indicate on there that that's just for them. Every now and then they'll release some of their contrast, their colored poured silver and stuff, but when you order from them, it will not be colored. But look at the texture and the detail there in the flower, and look at the little detail in the cheeks right in there that I think is really, really neat. There in the hairline, the eyebrow line, the temple. Really good kind of touch. These are reminiscent of the celebrations that they have in Mexico. And on the back is the stamp, 2 troy ounces, 999 fine silver, with the Monarch Precious Metals logo. Really good pickup. And in order to fill my cart to get the shipping, I included a 1/2 ounce poured silver bar. I've always wanted to get quite a few of these little bitty things because I think it's kind of neat. It's you know, I think Per Diem has the little bitty 1/4 little balls or whatever they are. They're really, really cool to have. Silver Slacker did a video on them where he bought a whole bunch of them. I think Jaeger's Port Silver sells them now, but I think the actual site is Per Diem. You used to have to order like five ounces of them, which of course any fractional is quite expensive. But so it was a little pricey, but I think you can order less from them now. So anyway, these are some of the most recent pickups that I've purchased. And once again, thanks for watching.